Watch out! Barnes!
We just need to follow the river to get to Hope County. I can't believe what happened. They must have seen the train coming. I should have known better. Those fucking twins, Mickey and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. Said it was their house now. And we could either leave willingly, or they'd burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight, so they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims. But my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe. There's a tunnel up there that leads to Hope County. The highwaymen are blocking our way in. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving.
Twins got me in on the best and last party of my life.
I passed through that old mine when I left to get help. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the one. But now, we're worse off than we were before. I'm sorry about your people. I can't figure out a way to make this right. There's that workbench I told you. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something. You can use benches like this to build make- Yeah, we need more resources. We're gonna have to poke-
Remember to look up high, too. Go ahead and break the lock. Thank you. Let's haul this stuff back to the workbench. I want to see what we can slap together.